you're 20 years old, you will learn that watching someone you love die slowly is not like a plane crash.
It isn't anything that dramatic.
And